The subscriber you have dialed is not in service.
We're sorry, you have reached a number that has been disconnected or is no longer in service.
Hey, look. Quick question, have you ever felt disconnected? Wi-Fi went down, no 4G stream or instant message. Feel like instant depression, like the world stopped spinning in seconds. Maybe I should take this a lesson, that I can build brand new connections. Lately I've been reading Forbes, I wonder why all these zombie shows are so relevant. And I figured out we just replicating these walking hordes. Eyes glued to these cell phones like it's something new we ain't never seen. It's a permanent vision test, can't take your eyes off the screen. Apparently we are 2020 when it come to this, and that's hands down. I just wanna enjoy the moment, but they keep pulling their phones out.
Don't forget that flash, bro. I just need that perfect lighting. Don't forget that flash, bro. I just need that perfect timing.
I met up with some friends, we had some plans a couple of weeks ago. The plan was to spend these grands and spend these bands on drinks and vegetables. I pull up to the spot, I'm shaking hands, you know me, what up, though? The waiter took our order and her aura was professional. Now mind you, it's like eight of us and all of us are waiting. This the perfect time for us to spark some conversation. But guess what? We all in our phones.
All in our phones.
Nobody talking.
We all in the zone.
I look up and we all attached to these handhelds. Surfing on social media like it's the biggest wave we didn't ever sail. Instead of focusing on you and me, we focused on these silly memes. The world is already beautiful, can't edit that, not on the screen.
Take a deep breath.
Close both of your eyes.
What do you see?
When you visualize. Your fellow man is reconnected to the better things like peace and blessings. More dopamine from the sun setting, more life, that's the real message.
Whoa, cause lately I've been feeling disconnected.